Karim wake up very early in the morning to be ready to go to school. To brush his teeth, he uses a small piece of wood because the price of the pow toothpaste is too high. After his toilet, he has a quick breakfast consisting of a small piece of bread and an infusion leaves of kenkeliba, savanna shrub instead of coffee. He has to move early to go to school because he has a long way to go and the road is very difficult to practice. Karim crosses several neighborhoods and sometimes meets some of his friends who have not had the chance to attend school. He is aware that despite this long journey, being at school is a chance for him. He crosses dangerous rivers during the rainy season. His parents do not have the means to offer him a bag, and he is not the only one in this situation. His and 25 boys.
Even though the conditions are terrible, the students are eager to learn.
It is break time, which is the time used to get some snack. Unfortunately, Karim, like many others, does not have money to buy lunch and it is not provided. Sometimes he gets help from his friends. Have you ever thought of assisting kids but do not have the time to start a non-profit organization? Have you ever thought about making a positive change for people that you don't know? If yes, join us by visiting our website at www.foundationaziz.org to donate to our cause. Yeah!